record on the phone. It'll last about an hour.
How many, is that a new camera?
Yeah, it's a little newer than the last one I got. I've had it since the last two of the rides, but, yeah. Boy.
The only option to have on screen is like 10 minutes. I can't.
You can't leave it all over?
Yeah, so every time
I think it's because it wears out the screen, though.
Yeah, but every time I got to. No, but if you play video, then we can't.
Oh,
so, it's just stupid.
Oh, weird. Did you download the software to kind of bypass it?
I haven't tried.
Because I always wanted to try to do that, but I don't care about the screen, really. So I bought a cheap 7-inch tablet to put in the front, I gave it a chance. I gave up on that, yeah. I don't want to do it anymore. Yeah, because the mounting part's the hard part. I just kind of gave up and forget that. I bought all this crap to do it, and I'm like, they just make it look stupid. So I'd rather just do something that looks incredibly tough. So. That's a nice car ride. This is,
Yeah, I'm sure
there's
less traffic.
That's why I go in the middle of the night.
There's no lights here.
No, there's no lights. It's really dark. We usually cruise about, speed limit just to get there, and then we do stuff. But, for now, I gotta show you around, Don't make no mistakes.
You don't have to do. We need to, basically surveillance. If someone go ahead, navigate the scene, and check the cheap things around, and then, relay that information back. Especially, at certain times of day, it's not going to change that much over, 5 minutes.
Yeah, it doesn't. I don't know, man. You need to get to the track. That's what you need to do. Push the car. With my helmet. I think that's the way it goes.
My helmet?
Yeah.
No, I can't do it.
There'd be a broken suspension and a blown tire or something.
Oh my god.
That's how you learn, though. It's actually a good way to learn.
Financial.
Yeah. It's just a good way to learn. It's a little more enclosed, safe. You're safe. Yeah. Make the choice. I made that choice. I crashed.
Crashed on
the highway? I know. I was on a highway. I forgot I almost died.
Yeah.
I mean, I could have went to the track. I didn't. I'm not ready. You should say I'm ready. I'm going to test drive it. And I made a big mistake. Yeah, night, this is totally different. It's pitch black.
You just ride through it all.
It feels bumpy. I don't know what you're doing, man. Is it your suspension or the tires?
I can notice it, but...
It's much bumpier than it used to be.
There's no one focused on the tires.
So you bought new tires, right?
Yeah, but the emission on the tires.
Maybe this tire force is so much harder. The side walls are harder.
Well, I mean, they're not quite as hard as the,
Are you sure about that?
They're not.
Usually the harder, so they flex less. So grip better.
So that would mean...
Probably going to go faster.
What about the, run flex? Are they super hard on the side walls?
Not necessarily. They might be double-walled, but their stiffness is just what we're going to do.
Oh.
It's all depending on how they made it, because I've seen them, and they showed it to me, this is what you're paying for.
So, bumpier, is it less now, or is it?
No, it just feels that way. You're feeling the road better. But your suspension's probably a little softer. You might want to get, stiffer springs and or shocks. So maybe just
I don't care about the bumpiness, though. I was just concerned that the handling needs to come a little.
Oh, really?
Everyone's great reviews on the tire.
Well, it's probably giving you better road feel, just you're not getting used to it yet. That's why you probably want to get stiffer springs or shocks. Amir did that. First thing he did was swap out the rear springs.
Did he do that on the
truck? No, he had a shop dude. It's out in Irvine. For all your trucks. I went with him. I've seen his cars do a lot of different things. I haven't always been there, but just more recently, he's been doing something different with the arc system and some other stuff. Told you we hit traffic. Yeah, it is.
We're like the only three cars. There's no one else.
It's okay, it's your time. It's no rush, man. You get to see what it looks like. It's not crazy.
It sounds pretty cool.
This is not even it. This is getting there.
No, I know, but it's fun. Yeah. Right.
Yeah, when we hit Cook's Corner, we'll be close to it. Right?
I mean, the thing is, I don't need downshift, so I've been like a bigger car in the brakes all the time.